So guys, it's been a long time since I recorded on the old GoPro here. But today we're going to spin around in the woods for 20, 30 minutes or so before it gets dark. It's already getting dark, but it'll be alright. A little wet back here. Man, it's a lot wetter than I thought it was. Coming back here and messing around, because I mean it's just nice, you know, and open and everything, but kind of just want to see how bad it is right there. Well, it's just like some tree limbs and stuff. I really don't know how wet that is, but I guarantee I won't make it. Look at that sunset. That's sweet. What do y'all think? I'm blind, I tell you that. I kind of want a picture of that, you know? Should we cop a quick pic, you know? I don't really like the 0.5 on the phones here. It's so hard to climb hills and stuff on this bike. It bogs out so much and stuff. Oh, nope. I don't want to bump it into gear yet. That's not what I'm trying to do. I mean, this dirt's like the kind of right kind of dirt, I think. It's pretty like wet, kind of dry. Like, look, it really ain't that wet. AP on my fucking left. I want to try this hill right here. I climbed it the other day. Seems pretty rutted out though. Give it a shot, I guess. Made it, but I don't know. For my last video, this is the spot where I kept going back and forth. catch, I lay walk. I think we came up right here. Yeah. I like to really ring it, ream it up the hills, man. It should, I guess I gotta sit more on the front, more on top of the tank, if I really wanna do that. I'm in the divine show. Hate spotters, dude. Me and James ran into a spotter the other day. Freaking thing was huge and it was in my hair. I didn't know what James told me. Some scary stuff, man. Got off work about an hour and a half ago. It just like I don't have time to ride like very much. So when I do, I try, but you know, this will be like, I don't know how long this video will be, but I mean, I'll try to get like a little something out of there, out of this, long enough maybe to post on the YouTubes. Gotta open this stupid gate by myself. Well, this is gonna conclude this little riding session today. Hopefully you guys enjoyed watching me climb some hills. I'll catch you on the next video, I guess. Usually it's me and James goofing, but this is a change. So, well, I'll see you then. Toodles, young viewers, watchers, older viewers, watchers. Toodles. Got me a little boy.